A woman from Siolim was killed in a road mishap at Miramar Circle on Thursday. Her two-wheeler was hit by a car. Deceased Shital Salgaonkar had come to collect her son, who is studying in Shadha Mandir School at Miramar. When she reached the Miramar Circle, she was knocked down by a car. The driver of the car shifted Salgaonkar to a hospital. She, however, succumbed to her injuries. In another incident, five persons were grievously injured in a road mishap that took place between a truck and a passenger bus at Kundaim. The injured are being treated at GMC Hospital in Bambuli. Our reporter Krishna Naik from Ponda and Sushant Gawas from Panji.